Hey guys, it's me, and today we're going to be doing another makeup tutorial. We're going to be doing recreating Instagram makeup looks, and today I have two makeup looks that we're going to recreate from Instagram. It's no one special, I just kind of looked up makeup and like I got on there and I picked out two photos that are really talented makeup girls. They have really nice eyeshadow and everything, and I think I can completely pull that off. So I think that this is gonna go really well because I am an extreme professional makeup artist, and so are they, so I think I'm gonna be able to do this. So let's get straight on into it. So y'all, here's the first look. I think I can pull this one off. So here we go. Guys, here we go with the foundation. This usually takes quite a while and it's kind of boring, but it's okay, you'll live. And I do not put on a lot of foundation because my mother always taught me the trick to make makeup look good is to make it look like you're not wearing any. So that's why I don't put on a lot of foundation. My mother went on a trip without me to shop, and right along with her, she took my makeup and all my sponges. So I've got to deal with what I've got. This is not my usual color foundation, but it'll work. And so that's why in this video, I probably won't do eyebrows or anything because I don't have the stuff to do it, because my mother went on a shopping trip without me and took them with her. So yeah, enjoy!
Sorry, but I thought I was recording and I wasn't, and I did my whole cheeks and my eyeshadow, and I'm so sorry that you didn't get to see it. I'm upset, but at least you get to see the lipstick, right? Lipstick is usually y'all's favorite part, so yay, you guys get to see the lipstick. Here we go, straight onto the lipstick.
So y'all, this girl's color was like a dark red, and at the time I couldn't find one. So, because my mother took my makeup with her. Anyways, I just used what I could find, and it worked pretty well. I mean, it still looked like her, so enjoy! Silver spinners. So I
think it turned out amazing, almost better than hers. So yeah.
After I take a picture, and I'm gonna do a similarity picture, and then I'm gonna get on to the next one. So, yay! So, guys, I got all the makeup off, but these two girls, they have the same amount of foundation on, so I decided just to leave it on because foundation takes up a lot of time. Also, I did change my headband just like a few clips ago, but that bandana was too farmy for me. But I think this is gonna be easy because it is a traditional makeup look. I think I'm gonna reapply some foundation off camera, but after I do that, I'm going to get straight on into it. And I think after foundation, I'm gonna do eyeshadow. So you'll be seeing me do eyeshadow next after I apply some good foundation. Here we go.
So I did apply some new foundation. I don't know if you can tell or not, but I did. And so now I'm going in with the mascara and the eyeshadow, you know, just all the bare necessities. And yeah. So, y'all, I tried to take that blob off, but it smeared. So, I just figured it looked like eyeliner, so I used it. And I thought I looked so bomb.
So, guys, I'm done with my eyeshadow, which looks so bomb. And so now, and my mascara, and my, whatchamacallit, eyeliner. I know that. I'm a professional makeup artist, and I think that I look exactly like that girl, like almost exactly. She just has a little bit skinnier face than I do, but round face is good. Let's move on to our final item. This one didn't take a long time because I'm a professional. Our lipstick!
So, y'all, the girl had on nude lipstick, but I didn't have any nude. My mother took my only nude, and so I just improvised and did what I could, and it ended up so bomb. Like, it looks so much better than that girl. So enjoy.
Anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did,